Hey guys, welcome back. Today's video, I decided to do something a little different for fun. We're gonna be doing a time lapse of an entire knife build. Now this video took about 9,000 pictures to create, so I hope that y'all really enjoy it.